This is Osberg to claim sixth in stage three. Kimi Räikkönen, though, is already out with an engine problem. It's been caused by a fuel leak, and the former F1 star's frustrating run continues.